for the cha-cha-cha couple this evening goes to Sydney Oliveira and his partner.
Viva! Viva!
Can I hear a big round of applause for them, please? I would like to call the secretary of the Gold Association, Mr. Pashao, to please come and give away the prize. Thank you. And may I remind you, ladies and gentlemen, that every time you dance with your partner, please don't forget to carry your egg. The Easter egg. There's a prize coming up. It could be at any given time. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. The prize for the cha-cha-cha couple goes to Sydney and Savia. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen, please. Thank you. Well, carry on dancing. The Electric Dreams will give you your very best. Thank you very much. Sorry to interrupt you, ladies and gentlemen.
Gerald.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have in our midst today Reverend Father Gerald from St. Anselm's Church. And I would like to welcome him in our midst with a big round of applause. Please, ladies and gentlemen. The mic just to say a few words on Easter occasion. Thank you.
So, good evening, everybody. And I hope you've been having a very, very good evening this evening. Easter has been lovely, I think, this year. It's been a very, very beautiful day. I hope you've all eaten well, and you've been entertaining one another well. Very good entertainment this evening. So it's lovely to be here and to welcome you to Southall. And to thank you so very much indeed for all that the Goan community does to enrich the life of our wider community here in Southall. Thank you all very much indeed. Thank you. Happy Easter.
Thank you, Father, very much. God bless you. All right, you may continue dancing now.
If you're ready for some dancing, here we go with some more music.
She used to tell me why, what's happening. Take my heart.